First, we must declare everything that we have in the program. ground. After that, we must also declare the video that we made to make the login screen. At the end, we must program the place that the user will set the date and the time that he has.
At the first screen, we use the video to make the login screen. And now let's move to the XML. As you can see here, there are the properties of everything we used in this screen. And now let's move to the next screen.
Also, here, this screen represents the time that the alarm will start. In the XML part. XML part also, everything has its properties.
And before finishing, we want to thank everyone who supported us, the First Skills family, and believed in our competence. And especially our coach, Sibia, who sent yesterday to make us able to present this project.
And the staff who organized this camp for us.
All right, this was the last team to present today, so I hope you guys enjoyed all the presentations. This is the last time today we give the microphone to the judges, so there you go.
Thank you so much for this presentation. I was highly impressed. I like the fact that you guys are focused on having a professional presentation. I like the small role play you tried to mention. It showed for us that you got your idea from a real case, a real problem we're facing in our lives. So basically, you choose as a target audience for your applicants, right? This author we expect to give us like the golden parts, we can check it, but once they are asking your questions.
I like her presentation, it was very nice. I appreciate, especially you're a very good team. I felt like we understood each other and so on. And especially the presentation was so attractive and the design, the name, how do you use it? Thank you.
Thank you so much for your presentation. Thank you for so much for your hard work. I've seen your hard work during these days. I think that you didn't sleep last night, and I really admire your motivation. And I know that you will sleep later. Excellent work you've done. So congrats to your coach. Congrats to your team. I'm really excited to see 15 years old mentees are learning Java and enjoying. You know that I was really worried about your workshop. So I said, is it the right choice or the bad choice to make Java workshop for these teams? But when I saw your motivation and your work, you are enjoying, and I'm seeing you are enjoying. So I'm really excited that we've done such workshop. So all the time I'm asking the coaches, what happens in the Java workshop? What happens? So they say, no, they are enjoying. So for the first time, they feel so bored, but now they are enjoying because they are working and they learn something. So I hope that you've learned a lot of things from this camp. I hope that it is not the end. It's just the beginning. So if you work and you will make a lot of things for the next year, I hope that I can see the number of you that will be among coaches and assistants. I can give you a nice news that you win, but coaches or assistants, so it will be later announced. And great. That's what I can say.